6 November, 1897. He has been Draculia, the wealthy count and ruthless warlord. But I have traced his path through myth and fable far more ancient than that. He has no end and no beginning that I have yet found. As I have long feared, his evil knows such depths that death itself will not have him. And so he lives on, weak but waiting, waiting for the pulse of blood and the strengthening shroud of night. Such a night he must never see. And thus I ask you, Lord, if true evil cannot die, for what manner of profound arrogance compels me to suspect that I, Abraham Van Helsing, can forever contain it? For all that I hold dear, I must try.
You want to know a secret? There's millions of women in the world. So why are you wasting all your time on just one?
Where's he taking her?
To the party.
Do I have a kiss and tell story for you?
Lucy? What happened?
Omer. I did.
What did you do?
Oh, Mary. Why didn't you tell me? The way he looks in your eyes.
The way you feel when he's inside you.
You had him every single night in your dreams, and you never even shared. It makes you feel so hungry. So hungry for life. It is better than chocolate.